It's also been my experience. What happens is, to the same point of, hey, we need to teach them how to fish, because we can't, as a franchisor marketing department, manage the same expectations we did when we were smaller. You know, everything can't be on a silver platter for them anymore. We need to say, here it is. And then if they need help, they can raise their hand. But it is kind of that pain with growth, whether you're smaller as you are getting bigger and bigger.